the shadows, burdened by a terrible thirst that can never be quenched. She fights with her inner demons and the crawling of blood. I don't know if I feel a little bit afraid or a bit hot under the collar. Maybe a bit of both, but let's give it up for TashaTrix!